Walter had found himself in the sea having a lovely time playing and splashing about with his friends, Dodgy, Drippy and Waynetta. As normal, he started to evaporate up into the air, which was always scary. Slowly, Walter travelled up through the air until he began to feel unusually cold. He knew he was starting to condense into a fluffy cloud. He was feeling very relaxed and eventually fell to sleep. All of a sudden, though, Walter felt himself falling from his cloud. He was falling as a unique snowflake.
This is called precipitation.
He blew all over the place until eventually he landed on top of a mountain called Helvellyn. When spring came, Walter started to melt with all the other snowflakes. He sunk into the ground.
This is called infiltration.
And then Walter moved on to the next part of his great adventure.